Hello teacher, my name is Alvaro Solar. I come from Machala, Ecuador. I am currently a former student at Zamorano, living on Rubén Darío residence. If I had the chance to tell you a place to go, I will choose the Equestrian Center on the university. This place is my favorite. You can see their horse, you can have some fun, it's meant to be a club. It's so fresh and warm. The horses are their natural stables. You can feed them and touch them. You are their king of owner. So you must take care and love them so well. Sometimes you can shower them and took them on a ride. It is very impressive to see a master on this art. Breeding a horse is a delicate activity and it has a good use on the agriculture and ganadery area. For example, you can move your cows on your own and have benefits. Thank you for your time you took, and I hope you will assist on the equestrian.